Hang on, these guys blowing stuff up. Skip the signs. I'm just gonna go over and fly. Long path. Long path. I kind of regret how far away it is. I'll be honest. Turn back now! You regret nothing. I regret everything. Funky Bobo, you are looking at both of them. Hansel! Jake. Yeah, now. Probably not as good as you. I'll be honest. It's a witch's hut. It's for making potions and stuff. It's really far. Oh, left the door open, didn't I? No, I didn't. It's a creeper. Of course it is. Oh, goodbye. Okay. No worries. I still really like Life's House so much. And Bella Chan built this awesome castle. And those awesome towers. No, I said awesome towers. Awesome as in cool, and towers as in tower? Building? Large? Tall? Sorry, Prem. They were annoying me. I know you're there. I'm sorry. I won't do your job for you. Thank you, dear. I really, really appreciate your help today. Especially today. All the time, but especially today. Well, I think it's a really good time to wrap up stream. Okay, not yet, not yet. He's working on some top secret project. But I can't teleport to him yet. I'll die. Even if I'm in creative?
Yes.
That seems like it wouldn't be a thing. Well, you know what? I'll go ride the rails around the village then. How's that? It floats my birthday boat, baby. That sounds dirty. Now that I say it like that. Yeah, I know. Oh, they killed the Enderman. Ender Dragon. Sorry, it scared me.
I know.
I was like, oh crap, what's happening? Yeah, I thought it was too. I thought a page had refreshed or something. But, wait, why? No! Something knocked me off there. Might be this corner. But I don't want to delete it. Okay. Oh? Really? Okay. Don't TP me yet, because I'm riding the rail around the village. Raiden. Come here, girl. No wandering around. Come here. No. Not the time to start barking, dear. Are you done with it yet?
There.
No, Raiden. I need to fix this. This isn't running right here. Alright, you better hurry. Oops. What? I am in creative. Do you want me to take you to? What can I not see?
No.
Wait. Yes, everybody and their brother.
Okay.
They're not even remotely related, baby. Okay. Wait. I love his narrative. I don't know if you guys can hear it very well. It is.
What's going on? How dark is it for you? Here we are. What's going on? Hold on, take a step back.
You had to get your fix. What, your night vision potion? Wow, that would really suck, monster. It really would. Yes. It's dark. Yeah. Very nice.
Just gonna flip a gas hit over here.
Am I?
Yeah.
Oh, very cool. Underwater tree.
How did that happen over here?
It is leaking. Everybody evacuate! Seal the doors! It's beautiful. There's nothing in the chests, though. It's beautiful. Again, it's leaking. Everybody evacuate. Seal the hatch doors. It probably was part of the seed, you know. Where'd you go? There you are.
So, booyah.
Very nice. Good job, Zeppelin Hunter. What? Why'd you just left me here?
No, I busted a hole in the floor and replaced
it. I see that.
Why is there a swarm of animals in the place? Or a swarm of skeleton horses?
I don't know. In life, I don't know where you are. It's beautiful. It's gorgeous. Alright. Well, I have seen your very marvelous home, my dear. I've seen Atlantis. I'm sorry. Boy, that's really far underwater, isn't it?
I don't know what that means.
Yes.
I was gonna build it deeper underwater, but that just wasn't the case.
I know, that's pretty awesome. You did a good job on it. He built Atlantis. And goes, whoa. Married him. I did.
No regrets.
No regrets at all. No regrets, dear.
This is it. I was a straight face. I'm all right. I'm all right.
All right, guys. This is where I say goodnight.
On top of a friggin' beautiful home.
On top of a friggin' beautiful home, as he said. Thank you.
Yeah.
Wow.
That. Here, go on. One. That happened. You saw it. You saw it. Everyone saw it. Mm-hmm.
Yes, we are, dear. This is where I say goodnight. Hopefully with a straight face and without slapping anyone. I will see you all tomorrow night, Sunday, at 10 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Normally it would be 9:30 p.m., but plans change. It happens. I apologize. Thank you guys all so very much for the follows. I really appreciated the raid tonight. I appreciated all the new follows. It was like the final birthday gift today. That was friggin' awesome. So thank you guys, and I will see you all tomorrow night.